Once upon time, in the city of Plotagonia, there is a kid who loves Christmas.
I love Christmas so much.
Until on that same day.
I can't stay here. I have to deliver presents to the children around the world.
There will be no more Christmas. Christmas have gotten in my last nerves for the last time.
What happened to our Christmas decorations and presents?
There is no Christmas without decorations and presents.
I didn't know Santa would do such a thing.
Santa wouldn't do this, unless... the devil. I know the devil hates Christmas because it's part of God.
So what do we do?
Well, Joaquin, we're gonna free Santa and save Christmas.
It's not gonna be safe for three little kids.
Me and Natalie and Joaquin have to because you have to save Santa and stop the devil and save Christmas.
He said, let's get out of this town.
Just be safe out there, Nelson. The world could be such a cruel place.
I thought heaven can't help me now. Nothing lasts forever.
No biggie. This will be a safe adventure.
I agree because I love.
Are you kidding me, Joaquin?
This bridge is fine.
Whoa!
I think we should go back home, because it's getting late, and we've been finding Santa for the past 2 days.
We can't, because we have to bring Christmas before it's too late, and that is final.
Well, sign me up.
We have to find Nelson before it's too late.
We're stuck. How are we gonna save Christmas now?
You've better bring back Christmas.
Never.
You've chosen the hard way. Attack.